Can you add in-app subscription payment into your Flutter app? No third party, just Firebase and your Flutter app? Yes or no? Welcome, I am Ashish Rathuri. I will tell you everything you need to know about Flutter in-app subscription. How you can set up your backend for verifying and tracking all the subscription purchases for your Flutter app using Cloud Function and Firestore, which is the secure and recommended way by Flutter team. Okay, now let me tell you the best part is, it is easy to set up your backend. You just need to copy paste the code which I will provide you with some custom changes, and that's it. To rely on some third party for verifying your purchases and take money from your pocket as a fee. Cool, right? Let's see what you will learn in this course. Full resources. You can find all code stepwise in GitHub, which is in latest Flutter and Dart version with null safety. And a Discord channel link where you can join and ask questions. Full lesson plans. The entire course is divided into 4 steps that has everything you need to know about Flutter in-app subscription, and it all starts with you making your first Flutter subscription app today. So without destroying any more time, let's get started.